long book.
Long book.
Long book.
Long book. Ah, okay. 这个 long book 名字。Okay.
As if you didn't see it, we didn't have to do it.
I know when they say long book, that means you couldn't do it, right?
No, I mean we should do it.
Wait, that's what I'm saying. This slide is prepared for generally for all the students, right? So we as a home is wherever you stay. You're staying where you, wherever you are, irrespective of that, I don't care. I just want your homework to be done. You can call it dorm work or the JIRS work, however you want it. You can call it anything. But do it wherever you are. When you come back, do it wherever you are. How do you actually not be for anything?
My mom knows that is.
Honestly, I have to sit on the slides and I covered everything. You just quickly go through. How do you actually not be for
refresher sessions? After the course.
This is after the course, we will conduct refresher sessions. Before the test, we will call you over to our center and make you sit with us. Leave you. Give a nice home.
Oh, I'm in. We finished the course today.
One day it's not possible. Yes. You have to put a lot of homework and nothing is not
there's four times.
That's good.
We see that something to be the reflection session, the purpose of reflection session is to trigger the process towards your test. After the course, towards your test, patch up that right and then it will go better.
Right.
Okay. Eat. That mental can only be able to eat. So our focus, yeah, so we try to give people attention, quality services, score improvement, and we would definitely expect something to improve your marks. What is that? Before that, if you do something score, we definitely got something.
Hard work.
Hard work. Then?
Improvement.
Huh?
Improvement.
Anything else?
Sincerity.
Sincerity. Commitment.
Education.
Dedication. A little bit of all that, right? And remember, you are doing all this for whom? For me? For your parents? For me?
Arjunji,
you are doing it for yourself, right? For nobody else. You are not doing a favor to anybody. I am coming here just because for myself, nobody can pressure me to come here. I like coming here. I like meeting. Right. Okay. So you have an opportunity to give a feedback over a sample on the elements of the service. So our expectations are we expect you to be regular punctual, do your homework, over those classes and all that. Batch transfer is not happening. So guys, we will try to be we will definitely be earlier prior to the class time itself. So we will expect that also from you, right? If you're coming after lunch, just freshen up a bit and ensure you're coming with a little happy face and a little cheer. Okay? After lunch, I would rather not take a nap. Don't process it. Right? So you ensure you come fresh to the class so that you can make the best of class. Right? We are coming all the way here to help you out. Help you guys. I know how our SO system works. I know how what kind of situation we have, so we like I work with different number. You know how we have to schedule it out. So we will try to have little fun in the class also. We will also kind of some little ideas for 10 minutes here and then we have some fun. Unless and until you promise to do your part. Okay? You do your part, I enter the class in this. Okay? Fine. So don't be late, be on time, bring all your approach. Okay, we are going to start slowly and then to progress. Techniques. So these are the techniques which you are going to be teaching. So what is a good technique to help you to solve any kind of question? That's all. Right? A good technique. You can't call it a good technique if it doesn't help you with a hard question. Just tells you the question, right? How to solve any given question with respect to the repeated question, how to solve it with a efficient way possible. That's what the technique is. So we discussed this also. It's not impossible. Even a 1600 is not impossible for any of you. It's just a matter of time. Your time availability for other things that you are about. No, your planning. Happy. So I don't need to have a job.